If you are standing among the people, so which things are important to know? A public speaking skills or a language? Here is not talking a particular language. Language could be Malayalam, Kannada, Hindi, English or many more. You can imagine anything. So what is the more important to know? A language and public speaking. Let me share a very small example. Then you can easily able to identify which is very, very crucial for you. Just imagine you are an incredible bike rider and you are very well in bike riding. Let you tell me, can you ride the bike inside the well of death? There is only the 1% of chance. Because bike riding on the way inside the well of death, both are separate. You need to learn that. Accordingly, public speaking and a language, you need to learn separately. Through the language, you can only create the voice. You can only create the energy in a form of voice, but you can't able to impact on the audience through the language. Through the public speaking skills, you can do it. You can grab the retention of the audience through the public speaking skills, because language, through the language, you can only deliver your content, values, thoughts, but you can't able to impact on the audience. You can't able to grab the retention of the audience. So public speaking skills is very common skills. You must learn it, because language depends on audience. For example, if you are standing in front of the foreigners, so you need to learn English language. If you are standing in front of the Tamil person, so you need to learn Tamil language. Language depends on audience, but public speaking is not depends on audience. It depends on you, how to express your thoughts, values, ideas and many other things, whatever you want to express in front of the audience. So public speaking is more powerful. So you must learn that skill. It is very common. You can use it anywhere. My name is Ankit. Please join us until we meet again. Thanks for watching.